here's something I'm sure many of you will be talking about in the day ahead. A movie being written now about the Oklahoma City bombing.
Very intriguing here. And a well-known Hollywood director set to make the film. A New York-based entertainment company reports Barry Levinson will direct the movie later this year. It's called OKC. No release date has been set.